shot the sheriff, but I didn't shoot no deputy. No, 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 I didn't know. I shot the sheriff.
Oh, what convinced me to participate? I think it was an easy choice. I love Bob Marley. We grew up on his music. And I've been to Jamaica many times. And I thought it was a great opportunity. I was very happy to. Besides the fact that there are many artists on the album that I admire as well, like Asha and Ibrahim Malouf. There's some great artists on the album, so I was very happy to be a part of it. I feel very honored. You know, a lot of people sing Marley songs around the world. That's the one thing I really like about him. And I was already singing some of his songs in my repertoire when I sing in live shows. Sometimes I pull out a Marley tune. He is the consummate statesman. He's the one artist in the world that is universally accepted, that can sing spiritual songs, political songs, and love songs. I think other than the Beatles, his worldwide acclaim is can't be argued.
Healing the family's pain. Shoot me with a shot of love. Instead, gun violence must end.
Thank you, guys.